Approaching the Faisal Masjid, and we'll get a bit of history to this masjid once we park up. A lot of people here today.